whilst his mother's womb contained the growing bough. Even then the sky was waiting quiet and pale, naked, young, immensely marvellous, like Baal loved it when he came to us. That same sky remained with him in joy and care, even when Baal slept peaceful and unaware. At night a lilac sky, a drunken vow, turning pious as the sky grows pale. So through hospital, cathedral, whiskey bar, Baal kept moving onwards and just let things go. When Baal's tired, boys, Baal cannot fall far, he will have his sky down there below. When the sinners congregate in shame together, Baal lay naked, reveling in their distress. Only sky, a sky that will go on forever, formed a blanket for his nakedness. And that dusty girl, the world who'll laugh and yield to the man who'll stand the pressure of her thighs, sometimes gave him love bites such as can't be healed. Baal survived it, he just used his eyes. And when Baal saw lots of corpses scattered round, he felt twice the thrill despite the lack of room. Space enough, said Baal, they're not thick on the ground. Space enough within this woman's womb. Any vice for Baal has got its useful side. It's the men who practice it he can't abide. Vices have their point, once you see it as such, stick to two, for one will be too much. Slackness, softness are the sort of things to shun. Nothing could be harder than the quest for fun. Lots of strength is needed and experience too. Swollen bellies can embarrass you. Under gloomy stars in this poor vale of tears, Baal will graze a pasture till it disappears. Once it's been digested to the forest deep, Baal trots singing for a well-earned sleep. Baal can spot the vultures in the stormy sky as they wait up there to see if Baal will die. Sometimes Baal pretends he's dead, the vultures swoop. Baal in silence dines on vulture soup. When the dark moon drags him down to its prize, what's the world still mean to Baal is overfed. So much sky is lurking still behind his eyes, he'll just have enough sky when he's dead. Once the earth's stark womb engulfed the rotting Baal, even then the sky was up there quiet and pale, naked, young, immensely marvelous, like Baal loved it when he lived with us.